Now, a very important question we are having. Now, limit x approaches to square root of 2, x raised to power 4 minus 4 upon x square plus 3 root 2x minus 8. Now, this becomes, on substituting, x approaches to root 2, we get question in the form of 0 upon 0. Okay? So, it means when it is 0 upon 0, we can factorize it. Now, limit x approaches to root 2, x square whole square minus 2 whole square upon x square plus 4 root 2x minus root 2x minus 8, 0 upon 0. Now further, limit x approaches to root 2, x square minus 2, x square plus 2 upon x plus 4 root 2, x minus root 2. Okay. X square minus root 2 whole square, to this part now we can write it x square minus root 2 whole square, then x square plus 2 upon x plus 4 root 2 x minus root 2, 0 upon 0. Unless and until we are not cancelling the common factors, we will be going like this. X minus root 2, x plus root 2, x square plus 2 upon x plus 4 root 2, x minus root 2. Now we can cancel the common factor. What is the common factor? This and this. And now the question we are having is not in the form of 0 upon 0. So, limit x approaches to root 2, x plus root 2, x square plus 2 upon x plus 4 root 2. Now, this becomes root 2 plus root 2, 2 plus 2 upon root 2 plus 4 root 2, 8 root 2 upon 5 root 2 is equal to 8 upon 5, this is the answer.